A popular Federal Hill bar could lose its liquor license after facing charges from the city's liquor board. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, a hearing will be held today for Banditos Bar and Kitchen after a triple stabbing at the bar in May. The board alleges the manager tried cleaning up a crime scene before police arrived, hindering the investigation. The bar could have its license suspended or revoked.